Students have already begun to gather on campus. We have an intercultural center, and our students have begun to gather there. We have counselors there, staff and friends there. It's going to be a long process. We anticipate having services on campus for these students. We've notified parents, and it's a matter of those students being able to be together and support one another.